Okie dokie, set off for your vehicles. Air team, you're going to collect the Avenger tilt rotor aircraft. Water team, you're using Stromberg. We've done some pretty good work disrupting their activities around the state. But now, it's time to take down this Russian spy network thing once and for all.
If my rigorous debrief of Agent ULP has taught me anything, it's that the threat is not to be underestimated. Codename Bogdan, if that is his real name, is here to destroy our republic. And maybe the rest of the world, too.
Yeah, I'm just looking forward to cashing my paycheck. Going back to my normal day-to-day existence, where I don't have to put pants on in the morning. You know, where it's the evening news that makes me think nuclear war might be imminent, not my work emails.
Lucky you. Rage will avoid responsibility. Little litmus test I do for every business decision I make. Where'd I go to nuclear war for this? I press the go button when the answer is abso-fucking-lutely.
Yeah, well, I've never been so sure about something I'd drop an H-bomb for. Except maybe these chicken wings I had once. Lemon pepper.
You know, you are the problem with culture right now. No one takes anything seriously. It's a crisis of things meaning that they should.
Oh, I'm sorry. The threat is very real, okay? Just like your hair system.
Your discourse is poisonous and reductive. Okay, folks, here is the plan. The air team provides cover while the water team gains access to codename Bogdan's submarine, makes contact with our source aboard, and uploads Clifford to the submarine system. Then the big boys take it from there.
Oh, what an excellent plan. We've got a global crisis. Diplomacy and espionage can't solve it. And we're handing things over to a chatbot.
Clifford is not a chatbot. It's a
chat neural network, or...
I'm losing my patience with you, Mr. Crest. I'm a doer and a thinker.
Agents of chaos. They don't necessarily...
stay dry? Okay. A source on board's been leaking us intel. Go find him in the brig. If you see any sailors, shoot first. Then shoot second if they're still breathing.